Okay, I need confirmation. How loud am I? If you guys can hear me at least. If you guys can hear me, how loud am I? Because I'm gonna screw around the settings a little bit, just so I can, like, you know, talk to you guys. So, give me confirmation of anything, please. Thank you. Yes, real voice, so I'm not loud. Low AF? Is this better? Or do I just need to talk louder? But the thing is, I also don't know the stream delay. I don't know how much delay there is. I genuinely don't know how much delay there is between, you know, the stream. Oh god, what did I do? Sure. Florida? Oh boy. Well, at least I'm getting the chance to talk to you guys. A lot of delay. Oh boy, that's gonna be fine. Let's see. FPS mastery. All weapons do 20% more damage. Attack by increases critical hit chance by 10%. Uber sheep. Every 10 seconds, food will drop close by. Also increase food drop chance for the target by 10%. Pistol shot level 2. I am gonna go with pistol shot level 2. Gonna die. Oh wait, what? I forgot how this game goes, not gonna lie. By the way, for those wondering what the hell this game is, it's just a funny little game that I saw from a community that I'm interested in. It's called Holocure. If you want to play this for yourself, you can probably do that. It's not like it's paid to get it, because otherwise I wouldn't be playing it. But it's a fan-made game. It's not even official, but it's just a fan-made game that has attracted a lot of people. And it's for good reasoning. Ooh, I want the axe. I need AoE. Pro gameplay. True pro gameplay. I'll take that. I'll take action. Octo! I love you. Marry me. Gain a shield that absorbs up to 15 damage every 15 seconds, which refreshes all the juice. Nice. Oh, what's this? Yo? Bullet ricochet if limit is reached. Didn't you tell me this was like the best game ever or something? I'm in school. Pay attention to your class, and second of all, yes, this is the best game to ever exist. Dude, I fucking love that. I'll take that. I fucking love that jingle, because I know exactly where it's from, and I fucking love the song. Repel targets with orbiting VO blocks. The heck? Ooh, I'll take the axe though. I'll take the axe. This is pretty much just a survival game. Pretty much. survival games or something. Like, I don't know what it is, but, like, I love survival games to a degree. And this is more of, like, just move around, make sure you don't die. Like, you don't even have to use any of the other keys. Ooh, level 2. Throw a glow stick. Yo, guys, should I throw glow sticks at people? I want to throw glow. I'm gonna be real with you guys. I want to throw glow sticks at people. That is the funniest thing ever. Oh no, the Taco Army. Tomodachi Taco Army. They're coming my way. Stop. I guess I can see why you would need the dog companion though, because holy shit, Amelia has no good area damage. Dog shit area damage. She also seems to aim only sideways. Turns out I think. Oh, if you hold Z, you can actually work. Yeah, I do play Paladins. I'm planning on playing Paladins as well at some point. Also, something I just found out. You can keep a singular aiming direction if you hold Z or X, I believe, because I fucked around with the settings. No, I don't wanna die, leave me alone. No, leave me alone. Help, I'm getting bullied. Help. I'm getting murdered. Help me. I'm getting bullied. Oh, I need that. Help me. Amelia's gonna die. Amelia's gonna die. Taco Boss is dead. Fire a fast-piercing tool targeted at random. No, I want to repel this. I want to repel people. I think Overwatch 2 is like free. Maybe. What? When a target is defeated, there's a 20% chance of winning. I'll take this. God, Amelia's gonna die. Also, I find it interesting how there's an entire map. Easy strafing. Also, I'm gonna die. Oh wow, I'm actually just straight up lagging. What the heck? Why am I lagging? Help. Why am I lagging? Oh my god. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. The Amelia wants a crocodile. Oh, and the black and white little devil thingies are Iris. Wow, it took me way too long to catch on to that. Wait, can you chain up? Can you chain up?
Dude,
you cannot. Amelia Watson is a certified ticket, not aim up. Why is there an entire ring of snakes? Why is there an entire ring of snakes? I'll take this one, thank you. Ew, give me love. Oh wow, I'm lagging, what the heck? Oh. 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 Too many entities, thank you. Oh, the lava bucket. Oh my god. I should have gone to the lava bucket like 5 million years ago. Oh my god. Oh wait. Oh no. Amelia, don't die on me. Amelia, don't die on me. Amelia. Amelia fucking Watson. Help. It's so weird seeing a Johto stream in 1080p. Yeah, I know. I know it's weird. Because it's not... I'm definitely dead. There is no shot. There is no shot I'm surviving any of this. Help me. Help me, I'm getting assaulted. Motherfucker, I was teabagging on me, bro! Fuck you, you motherfucker was teabagging on me!
There's
a shop, right? Oh wow, that's a lot of money. Damn, that's a lot of money. Oh, that's a lot of money to invest. That's a lot of money to invest into. Well, you shut up! I was getting assaulted. I guess this game also really depends. This game really what's it called? Amelia Watson is nice. Yeah, but like, yeah, it says there, horizontal only. Mid-range stab attack in front. Depends on what shoots out in front. I like how Amelia has like the fastest attack rate. Can you please turn the top end game down? I can go here. Oh! Is this better? No one told me that the game was loud. No one told me that. Okay? No one told me that. Absolutely no one told me that the game was loud, okay? No one did. No one told me that the game was loud, okay? No one told me that. Let's see. I want to try Gura. Let's see. Let's see how Gura plays. Directional inputs. Directional attacks. I can aim. I love life. Oh, and then I can lock it. repel target. Every 10 seconds, create a whirlpool. I'll take the whirlpool, thank you very much. I'll take the whirlpool. Oh, that doesn't one-shot. Yep. Attacks have a 1%, a 10% chance to place one bite mark. Per stack, target takes... I'll take the increased damage for now. Oh, that whirlpool was very nice. Because that means I can stack it like that. Jonah, can you help me with my English homework? Stab one extra time. Chickens. What the? Why was I beaming down? I can help you with your English homework. Though you should be able to do it yourself as you're American. I'm not an American, so I should theoretically not be able to help you with your English homework. As I am not part of the Americans. I am not English. Oh god, fine. I am investing way too much in... Oh, they can be sucked in as well. God, playing as Gura now after playing Watson for like 8 minutes feels weird. No, this way. I'll take this. Oh, that feels nasty together with the... Together with the whirlpool. That feels very nasty. That feels very nasty. God, my movement sucks. Like, I am not playing well with movement. I am very much not playing well with the movement. Oh god. I'll take it. I kind of sort of will sleep in English. Oh my god, Octo. Oh, I'll take that. I'll take the boom. Oh my god. Oh my god. Help me. Help me. Haha. Holy shit, I'm so close to death. Uh-oh. Okay, yeah, that was my end. That was my fault. I did not. Let me retry that. I'm retrying that, bro. I am suddenly missing the horizontal only attacks from Watson. I am suddenly missing those. Oh, I don't. That is a 3-shot. Jesus. Yeah, I think I'll just casually steal. Leave me alone. Let's aim this way now. Leave me. I'll take the bomb this time. The bomb is so nice. It's just constant area damage that I need. And it also combos very well with Garrus Attack, actually. Create an area of Miasma around dealing slow damage. Oh, that's actually very nice for trying to, like, chip down enemies. I'll take the bite mark. Do I want to play Overwatch? Are you going to play Overwatch 2? Depends. I have no clue if I want to play Overwatch 2. Also, for the reasoning that I'm taking so long to, like, read messages, I am kind of, like, having to pay attention to this game, and my chat is to the right, to the left of me. On my MacBook, because I'm still a loser. I'll take the second life mark. Yo, based. It's just better piloting, so I can teach you how the game works. Yeah, I constantly hear people say, like, oh, Overwatch is just the better piloting and that kind of shit. Boy, I want to play Paladins the way I want to play Paladins. If people play Overwatch, people play Overwatch. God damn it. What the f- Okay. Based? That's a base tail right there, bro. Also, this is becoming a minefield of Jesus Christ. Granted 10% chance to dodge an attack. I'll take the power of Atlantis now. Oh my god, I'm lagging. Top and bottom, strafing. Easy. I'll take the health regen this time around. Because I'm gonna be killing so many enemies at this point. There's no reason not to. Oh, I like how it only slows down the bosses. No, thank you. No. That is nice. That is nice. Oh, how am I gonna get that package? Am I able to get that package? Hey, leave me alone. I need to be able to get that package. Somehow, some way. Yo, base, easy. After receiving damage, increase the special meter by 2%. I don't have a special meter. Yo, Shaky is playing Holocure, let's go! Also, you're playing with the Fire Lady, that's Kiara. You're playing Kiara, yeah. From when this game was in its first update phase, where you only had the top row and the second row, the Fire Lady, aka Takanashi Kiara, was actually one of the best ones to choose. Hi, Roman. I see you're alive. Oh, healing's up. I'll take the double healing. Thank you very much. Oi, bitch. I haven't heard from you in a while, Roman. How are you doing? Hope you've been alright. Hope you, like, got a hold of your life at some point. Oh, this is beautiful. All that healing. I don't have to worry about healing anymore, bro. I am safe for the rest of... Increased critical hit chance. Honestly, that is worth it. That is definitely worth it with how my healing currently is. I'll take that. Didn't even want to consider the other options. God, I'm gonna get cocky with this and I'm gonna die. Because I will get cocky with this and I'm gonna regret it. Also, those are upgraded lizards. Nice. I am gonna get cocky with how I'm playing right now. I'll take the explosion size. Yo, why the fuck is that new so quick, bro? Oh, it's because I was walking through the whirlpool, and he was following me, so it gave me a speed boost. Yeah, with how often I'm killing at this point, I might as well. Oi, 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 oi! What the fuck?
Congratulations on getting a new horse. What is that in front of me?
My play this tomorrow looks fun. You played this before. What? What do you mean? Boy, you played this before. What do you mean it looks fun? It has a good reason to be fun. Give me something good. I'll take it. I didn't use one before. I'm still standing. I don't understand what... I have never actually seen people play as Gura. Every 9 seconds, food will drop by. I'll take the saber. I'll take the lightsaber now. Or the glow stick. Seems fine enough to me. I'll have to be careful with those Amelia Watson crocodiles, though. As those are definitely gonna be an issue. Oh, I'm getting circled now. Nice. Oh, and this is where the lag comes from every single... Oh, man. These guys got trolled. These guys got trolled, bro. Leave me alone. Oh, I'll take the pickup range. I couldn't turn around so I could get the... You know, my one and only complaint that I have about this game is that it doesn't have a MacBook port, because otherwise I would play this on my MacBook in my free time, because holy shit. I don't know what it is about me, but I fucking love this game already. Like, I haven't played this before. This is my first time playing it. This is my first time ever playing it. I love this. I would definitely play this in my free time if I could, because currently I am limited by how much I can spend time on this thing, because yo, lag? Hello? Yo, aim up. Help me, dude, good help. There's the increment of lag. Oh no. I'm dead. Yeah. I was fucking dead. Yeah, I had no shot there of living.
I finished my English homework.
Let's go. Also, Ray left for school. I didn't even notice. Oh boy. Now I gotta make a presentation about Charles Darwin for science class, bro. What the?
How much do I have? Man.
The hell's armory? Oh, these are the different weapon types and all that stuff. Turn off bonuses is gained from G rank on all characters. Hardcore. Ooh. Increase all damage by 6%. Honestly, I'll just take that. Increase the amount of holo coins gained during a stage by 10% per level. I'll take that. Anything else that I can buy, theoretically? No. Okay, we played with Gore for...
You should invest in an external site, an external mic. You're so quiet.
Yeah, that's my issue. That is my actual issue. I'm currently with my maximum volume for this thing. I would do anything else, but like I can't really do much. Wait, I think I can fix this. Okay. Is this better? I need information. Is this better? Because I can set the decibels. Like I can increase the decibels for my mic. So I will sound louder if anything. I can set myself to be louder, I think. Also, yes, I'm going to invest in a fucking external mic at some point. So I will do that. I found a yellow thing with a Chinese face. Bro, what the heck? Let's see. 10. If I set it to 10, does that sound better? Make it a little louder. Current decibels is 0. Wait, no, that's not how it works. 3, 6, 12, 24, 48. Oh, is 24 not an option? Okay, it is. Holy sh! What about this? Wait, that wouldn't work like that, because... 0 times whatever is not. You know what? Let's just keep it like this. I have 26 minutes left before before this thing dies. So let's copium. Wait. I can close Oprah. Hold up. I think. Yeah, I can close Oprah. Easy. That gives me another like 1 minute. It gives me an easy 1 minute extra based. Okay, let's see. Ina, Kiara, or Callie? Let's go with Callie. Why am I lagging? Dude, I'm still lagging. I am lagging. I'm laggier than before. What the heck? Wait, I didn't know you. What the fuck? You can kill that? So, like, I'm currently lagging more than I should be. Also, Kali has such a big AoE damage, bro. What the? For each target defeated, increase attack by 2 for 5 seconds up to 40%. Oh, that's nutty. Oh god, I can't imagine how nutty that would be in endgame. I can't imagine how nutty that becomes in endgame. I missed. Based. So then you have a guaranteed 40 increase attack. Oh, that would be nutty. Wait, give me a second. Wait, no, quit. Oh! That was activated, that's why. Okay, let's try it again. That was activated, that's why. That was activated, that's why I just instantly died just there. That makes so much sense. That makes so much more fucking sense. Also, hi Kreder. Thank you for like being here. Thank you. Let's retry that. Slash. Targets within 100 pixels take 20% extra damage. After receiving damage, increase the special meter. Don't have that. Gain a shield that absorbs. Wait. Oh, it shows you the radius. That's so cool. At least it shows you the radius. At least it shows you the radius of where it is. It's so nice that they show at least the radius of where it is. Because imagine saying, oh, within 100 pixels, and it doesn't show you the radius. When defeating a target with Sight Swing or Death, there's a 10% chance to create an explosion. Dude, I'll take that. Oh, I just thought of that. That is so broken when it comes to endgame. Or not really endgame, in the later timer stages. Oh, that is beautiful. I feel like you can play her like this. I feel like you could play with her like this, and it just would work perfectly. As she has like half her range, always attacking. Like, she's always on the offense. It's not like she'll ever be on the... Let's go. I'll take it. Oh, that's such a bigger range. And to be fair, it is fitting. Oh god, that feels over. That feels ridiculously strong for no reason. Oi. I'll take the food. I feel like if you play this game, you need to really like be wary of your HP, because it will probably like stack up real quick that you will take damage. This is also like a stupidly brain dead game, and I love that. Like, you don't have to pay much, you don't have to pay too much attention. You can like, this is very much a stream create. This is very much a game created for streamers. Like, you don't have to pay that much attention. You can like very much interact with the chat the entire time and all that stuff. Like, that's the main purpose of this game, from what I can tell. Like, it is in a place. It is that kind of game where you can just really use. Shut off your brain while playing it and interact with the chat for most of the time. That is generally how I feel like this, what this game is. I'll take that. Oh, thank you for the axe. I love the axe. I'll take a second axe. Oh, that combos very well. Oh, that combos very well. I'll take the less axe delay. Oh, the explosion chain. Oh my god. the explosion chain from that. Oh, that was nutty. I'll take two bombs. Wait, where did I get hit? Let's see. I'll take the tail. I feel like I remember the history of that tail somehow, but I don't remember correctly. I'll have to ask a Todekai after this. Because he obviously played this. He probably knows more because I'm still pretty new to the whole like community as a whole. But I'll see. I'll take the death number two. I'll just casually chip the boss like this. Who's it gonna? No one's gonna bat an eye. Give me that. I'm really enjoying playing as Callie right now. Actually, she is very very strong. Oh, I'll take the two. Oh, that's beautiful. Right after I got the upgrade for a larger area. I'll get the increased damage. Why not? Oh wow, I can just stand still here. Oh wow, I really stood still there for a fat minute. I really stood still there for a fat minute. Damn. I'll take the shield. I wonder if there's a point where you can just stand still and AFK for a while with this game. I don't think you can, but this game's remind me very much of a what I don't remember the game name. I think I remember the game that I'm trying to think of, but I don't remember the name as it's been. Oh, yeah, that's my cue. That's my cue to stop playing. Well, I'll just do whatever I need to do, and yeah. I was late for an entire hour because this laptop sucks. I can't shove this into the charger because otherwise the charger will melt once again. Yeah, I'll just Dude. Kill me. Thank you. Credit card? What the heck? Cost of financing is reduced by 20% and anvils appear 20% more. Oh, wait, why did I? I did not mean to do that. Wait, this is not where I wanted to go. Yeah, this was only in two rounds, and I made back exactly what I purchased. Well, this like concludes the stream because yeah, I'm gonna do this more often. I'm gonna stream until my MacBook, not my MacBook, this laptop dies because that laptop is a little shit. So thank you for everyone that came here for an entire hour of their lives and decided to waste it all. Also, I just now see that there's a 5-second delay. Is there any way I can fix that, actually? I don't know if there's any, if there's a way I can fix that. Oh, wait. I can... Okay, I guess I'll remember that for next time. I have set a new delay. I set a new stream delay. Like, it was 5 seconds before. It's not 1 second, so you guys will hear anything that comes out of my weird mouth sooner. So that's gonna be fun. I hope you guys, like, enjoyed the stream, and I'll see you guys next time, and that is probably gonna be tomorrow, hopefully, Copium. Yeah. Bye, guys.